I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You have boxing star Fernando Guerrero working in the corner. Fernando, this is Darren. I don't know if you met him.
Hi, nice to meet you. Here's a good way to warm up. You let people know that you're not that good yet. You go like this.
Okay.
And then it gets faster. Then you can go. Oh, shit.
It's not bad.
Not bad, right? Sometimes I tell myself, okay, I'm not going to start hitting the bag until I do 100 of this, like this crossover thing.
You're in good shape if you could do that 100 times.
Really? Like, I mean, trust me, I get out of breath. The best thing I can do is probably this one.
If somebody heckles you in a show, do you try to punch him? Do you try to choke him out? Do you just ignore it? Do you make fun of them? What is it?
I take the mic cord and I go, hey, hold on a second. And then I grab the bottom of the mic. And I just start jumping rope.
Start shadow boxing on stage?
Yeah. I'll be like, you're next, heckler.
Do you ever have a crazy heckler? It's usually drunk people who've been there for a while. And
yeah. No, you know, usually my comedy's really positive. I don't try to, like, attack people. I try to get my breath.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. You saw it here first. EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach. Reporting. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.